Where does this key go?
Leo, take a look.
Hmm?
There's something on the pillar.
What the heck is this? Does this image mean something? Now this is something else. Doesn't look like anyone's been here for a while. A hexagonal prism?
This is a wheel repository.
What's it for?
You can find these in old temples. The monks keep sutras inside of them. Turning it once gets you through one sutra. Why is it here of all places?
Then, let's take a look. It won't budge. This one's the sun and moon. I wonder what it means. Is this a fist and palm salute? This is... Shenhua, isn't this...
Just like the Sword of the Seven Stars.
Do you think? Nothing happens, even if I turn it. Am I missing something? Am I turning it wrong?
The paper.
The what?
The paper from Elder Ye's house.
This old thing? Nothing happens, even if I turn it. Am I missing something? Am I turning it wrong? Nothing happens, even if I turn it. Am I missing something? Am I turning it wrong? Nothing happens, even if I turn it. Am I missing something? Am I turning it wrong? What's this?
We should head to Elder Ye's house.
Yeah.
Shenmue, dear, what do you see on this scroll?
Well, there's a dragon and a phoenix.
I'm certain of it.
There's also some treasure.
So, if the dragon is the emperor and the phoenix the empress, the treasure is the hidden treasure in their palace.
We saw all of these patterns in the quarry.
This pattern here is identical to the Phoenix Mirror.
The Chur-Yo-Mun is desperate to find this mirror. For together, the Phoenix and Dragon Mirrors are the key to hidden treasure.
This is huge.
Anything else?
The cormorant fissure and the hole in the rock.
Well now, let me think. The port town of Niaowu along the Lijiang River has a cave rock you can pass through.
Really?
Yes, it's quite large. As for the cormorant fishermen... Yes, that is a picture of Niaowu. I'm almost certain.
The last picture extends out into a mountain cliff.
A mountain cliff. It seems that the treasure at the heart of this calamity is hidden in those mountains.
This is a lot to take in.
What could these pictures possibly mean?
My dear, I believe you hold a map to the treasure.